So this is how you connect to Loyverse, the application. The first step is to ensure that it's connected here, right? So connect BT58L, put four zeros, then pay. Then after we've done that, I'm sure you find it there as a paid device. Then on the application Loyverse, I've already gone into my account, Mufungu Geeks. There you find there are a number of menu items here, and you just go on settings. When you go on settings, you find an option saying printers, then you add. So you add it here, so you allow these permissions for you to find the printer. Then here where it says model, printer model, you just select other. So you just go here and say other model there, then you select 58 millimeter. Then here on the interface you select Bluetooth, right? Then you search. If you say search, it will output all the Bluetooth options there. BT58L is our option. You say print orders, you say print receipts and bills, right? Then automatically print, so that each time you make a sale it automatically prints. Then you just go there and say maybe printer, right? So after you are done with these options, you see that it's now okay like this. Just save, so that your printer is now there on Loyverse. So what we'll do now is execute a sale. So for example, I have a receipt printer here. I'll put it there, then to go on my ticket. Since I said automatically print on order, it means when I charge, it will print to this printer. So I'll say charge, cash or card. I'll select cash, and it prints the receipt.